What's up, guys? So I didn't get a lot of footage yesterday in the shop while I was working on my truck, but here's an overview of how it went. So you can see right here on the shock where it's been rubbing. So all that'll be eliminated. Side should be better. So as you can see right here with the crossover and high sear, everything is now completely above the leaf springs. Just wanted to give thanks to James and Taryn for all their help yesterday. These guys are awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you guys soon. Thanks.